man by the name of Marcel Pagnol once said, "The reason people find it so hard to be happy is that they always see the past better than it was, the present worse than it is, and the future less resolved than it will ever be."
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. Every life we have some trouble.
The most important thing in life is to remain happy. To be happy at all times. Aristotle said, "Happiness depends upon ourselves," and I couldn't agree more with that because happiness has brought me a long way. It takes more muscles to frown than it does to smile, so why not just smile? Growing up, I always made sure I had a smile on my face and that the people around me had a smile on their face as well. My key to happiness was to make other people happy, helping people, and just spreading the joy. Happiness is a powerful thing, and we have to use it as much as we can, because whenever life throws something negative towards you, just focus on the positive and be happy, because it'll be so much easier that way. To be truly happy means that you are happy with yourself. So find what makes you happy, whether it be friends, family, teachers, no matter what it be. Just find whatever makes you happy and do it.
Say your rent,
because life's too short to spend it being sad, and you could be happy.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy.
Growing up, it was usually just my mom, brother, and me in the house, because my dad worked 3 to midnight just to put a roof over my head, clothes on my back, and food in the fridge. My mom always made sure I was doing my homework, always made sure I had food on the table and clean clothes for the next day. Even though my brother bullied me around and annoyed me, I wouldn't trade him for the world. I can't thank my parents enough for what they have done for me in the past 18 years and what they will continue to do for me for many more. Without them, I wouldn't be the man I am today. They helped me grow and become who I am. And for that, I thank them.
That will bring everybody down. So don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now. Don't worry. Be happy.
Being happy has made me who I am. We can all have bad days here and there, but there is no excuse to not have a smile on your face at all times. Tomorrow is a new day, so don't stress about today. No matter what you are battling in life, happiness can help it, because being happy can take you so much further in life than anything else can. Being happy is so easy, and yet so fun. Don't spend your precious life being upset or angry. Just don't worry and be happy.
Don't bring everybody down.